there's a radio tower in this forest. Make a loud noise to attract zombies.
There are many zombies blocking the path. Be careful, McFadden. I'm not scared of you.
Hey, hold up. No one's getting through this!
Eliminated them.
The radio tower's up ahead. Keep going. We're here. I hope it still works. Once this is connected,
I don't feel safe here.
Sound.
Hurry, McFadden.
Hey, the zombies are coming. We should
Watch
get out,
out
of here. Are you okay?
Ouch! My arm!
Oh no. You've been bitten. I need a doctor. Peggy needs help. She's injured.
I'm a doctor. Let me take a look. Peggy's condition is extraordinary. She's resistant to the zombie virus. Take her to the treatment room, quickly.
How is Peggy, Doctor?
She has developed antibodies for the zombie virus. I need more of the antivirus to treat her, McFadden.
You're doing me a huge favor. What's your name? I've never seen you at the shelter before.
I'm Angela, and I came here to seek refuge recently. If the shelter and the treatment room can be safely guarded, I'll assist in treating Peggy.
Of course. I'll come up with a plan to guard this shelter and buy you some time. We need a squad to battle. There's a group of dispirited troops outside. Let's call on them to fight the zombies with us. We'll all die one day. Not today.
This way. Who's still standing?
This amount of food is an absolute steal.
Bravo! Let's take out these zombies and continue our journey. Shouldn't you be in the infirmary, Angela? It's not safe here.
There's not much in there, so I came out to find something I could use for the antivirus.
It'd be safer if you joined us. We'll search for what you need together.
Sounds good. I'm glad to be part of the team. Compassion is the last hope for this world.
Whatever you say, Commander.
Good job. The shelter is secured. I've made a dose of the antivirus. Let's use it to treat Peggy. It's working. Peggy's antibodies may be the key to this viral outbreak. I'll keep treating her and develop an antidote for the virus.